here to apply for the evil minion position?
Yeah, come on in. just take a moment to fill out this application form.
All right, I brought a copy of my resume as well.
Oh, great. I'll look this over while you fill this out.
So, the ad in the paper didn't say much about the position. You know, salary-wise?
Oh, right. It pays between $350,000 and $400,000 a year, based on experience.
Oh, wow! That is great.
Yeah, and you'd be working for a nurses' union.
Oh! I didn't know that nurses made that much.
This isn't a nursing position. This is union management.
Oh, great, because I'm not a nurse.
Oh, that's okay. Neither is our executive director. Here's a copy of the job description.
Oh. Well, let's see. Great. Oh, wait a minute. It says here that I will be expected to engage in underhanded and covert activities, including potentially unduly influencing other unions' elections, union raids, and member intimidation?
Yeah. Is that going to be a problem?
Are you kidding? I'll live for that shit.
Of course. You have a really impressive resume. You went to the Eva
Braun School of Diplomacy. I was the top of my class there. I also went to the Imelda Marcos School of Democratic Principles. I was valedictorian. And for a short stint, I attended the Leona Helmsley Institute for Hotel Management.
Oh, why did you leave?
Oh, well, you know, I really enjoyed the hospitality industry. Great travel perks. But it just wasn't a wide enough sphere of influence for me, if you know what I mean. Don't fence me in.
Oh, and Juilliard?
Oh, well, musical theater. I am a huge Glee fan. Huge.
Very nice. So, absolutely no experience managing a union in any way that supports solidarity, respects state autonomy, or is concerned in any way with transparency and democracy?
Solo, what? I didn't understand a word you just said. No, seriously.
Great, great. You do realize that this position may require you to, let's see, violate National Relations Board rules, and in the course of your job, you may be asked to lie, misrepresent your union activities to the press, and basically try to force every state nurses association in the country to follow our political agenda, even if they disagree with it, and ultimately destroy the American Nurses Association.
Oh, well, great. That's not too much different from what I'm doing now.
Great, great. I think you're a really strong candidate.
Oh, great. Wonderful. So what's the job?
Senior management for the California Nurses Association and the National Nurses United.
What? I'm sorry, but those people scare the crap out of me.